Alright everybody, in today's video, I'm going to tell you guys the fake me. Alright guys, so, this video is really important, to me at least, like, it's kind of important to everybody, like, that's watching my channel, in reality. This video is really important, like, because there's a lot of fake me out there. So, let's get started, and let's just make this, like, I'm not making this in a lot of sense, but I'll make it just a second. So, you guys know, like, there's, like, a lot of games, right? Like, there's Survival, Peaceful, Creative, Bedwars, okay, I don't want to say that, but still, there's a lot of servers, right? And on those servers, there's at least one city, one fake city. And it's usually called Sooty from YT, 1 or 2 or 3, okay. So if you guys see a person named Sooty from YT 1, or like Sooty from YT with a number, don't go to their account, okay? Don't even follow them, because, like, there will be, because, guys, I already have an account called Sooty from YT, and, like, if they want to make another account as me, they have to, like, they automatically get a number appears. Like, if it's the first person to do that, it's 1, if second, is 2, if it's the third, is 3. So, guys, yeah, please don't trust those people, and the real me is that it has to be an L. Like an L beside it, cause L means logged in. Okay, I'll show you guys image right there. There's an image. See, guys, that L right there. Then you have to see that L if it's the me. Like, if you guys don't see the L, and like if you see my name but there's no L, it's not me. Okay, guys, it's not me. It's somebody else. All right, cause if you see somebody that has a number at the end of their names, it's not me. Cause I'll only go to my account. Like this, okay, I'll go to my account with my normal Sooty from YT with all capitals, and there has to be an L beside it. If there's no L, it's not me, because L means logged in, and if it's not me, it's not me, because I'm always logged in, okay, boys? And so don't trust him, because I had a lot of haters say, like, a lot of people becoming haters because of this. Like, a person's house got raided, like, by a fake me, and they were actually so toxic for a few days, then I finally noticed on my stream yesterday. Like, I'm actually recording this on Saturday, and I mean Sunday, so yeah. And yeah, it's pretty unfortunate, because a lot of people are saying this, and some people are toxic to you guys, or toxic to other people, as my name. And then, when I join a real server, like, as the real me, everybody's like, Sooty from YT is toxic, all that and all that. They're like, imagine you guys are being in my shoes, what would you guys do? So, yes guys, it's not really like a, kind of a, like a fun video to watch, but please, if you guys are a real subscriber, please just don't believe them, guys. And thank you guys so much for watching, by the way, for wasting, taking your time to watch this video. It really means to me. And yes guys, so yeah, don't believe people that has Sooty from YT 1 in it, or like has the Sooty from YT name but it's not capital, like the letters are in capital, and don't believe the people that doesn't have the logged in sign, doesn't have the L sign beside their name. So yes, don't believe that those Sooty fake Sooties, don't believe them guys. And sometimes they can, like, you know, let's just say Sooty from YT, but they don't add the M, but it just add the YT, and they're logged in and they don't have a number. Most people get triggered by that, but guys, make sure you read the name closely, and look and make sure there's no number, and make sure they're logged in. If that's all check, that's the real me. So yes guys, let me just remind you guys again, if there has to be a logged in sign right beside my name, there has to be no number beside my name, and there has to be a L sign, like the little L in the beside my name, and there has like the logged in symbol L, and then there has to be no number beside my name, like the 1 or 2 or 3, and the older word has to be capitalized, cause you know, and that's the real me. So yes guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I hope this was useful. So guys, yes, let me just like. There has to be an L beside my name. There has to be no numbers in my name, all capitalized. And they're like, just check the name carefully to see it's me. Alright, guys. And that's me. If you guys like, if that's all checked, that's me, okay, guys? That's like guaranteed me. And yeah, so I guys, by the way, if you guys ever see me like being mean to my fans, it's not me, okay, guys? I will never do that to you guys. But yeah, so you guys are the best. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. So yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Episode 1, Poise. 35